Yes, folks, sometimes the traffic can be a little tight. Just a sprinkle of rain this morning, and it's causing havoc in the city. I just decided I'm going to take this chance to come on this route to see what is going on. And it's like a gridlock right here. This is Joseph Lane. I'm trying to get onto Valley Road and then up Market Street, and I think that's where the problem is. Jump there.